said Thomas, as he raced down the hill with Annie and Clarabel towards the harbour station. Ahead, he could see the tall lighthouse and the fishing boats moored in the harbour. It was a busy morning. Can we help? Thomas asked his driver. His driver spoke to the station master about Thomas's idea.